Hello there, it's Nikhilesh from the university. Today we're talking about SNOT, of course, in BlackTech 5R3. So let me tell you, we're talking about NIDS, not another mode like Sniffer mode or Packet Logger mode. So without further ado, let's see it. Open a terminal, gedit slash etc snot small not on. So maybe some of you, if you're new, maybe I'm using gedit, you can use vimeo any text editor. So here you have to put the IP, so you can give your own IP or some target ID. So I'm going with the Windows, so I need IP 192.168.1.30. So save. Service snot restart. So let's start snot hyphen q q for inline mode, capital A for the alert mode. Console, you can use the any other method depending on your choice, like CMD, fast, careful. So console hyphen I for the listen interface, ETH 0. I'm using an Ethernet card. If you're using wireless, then VLAN 0. And C slash etc, same directory, snot dot, sorry, dot com. So now snot start listening Ethernet card IP 192.168.1.64.130. So let's start nmap, GUI, nmap means. So it's already IP there. So let's see, show up a select. Because I use A default as the fastest alert, so it's showing here. You can see it show you the signatures here, denial of service or something. Now it's going to blah 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 scan and map. So this is a video about snot, the basic video. In the upcoming video, we talk about the DDoS attack, how to detect DDoS attack and many other attacks, and also sniffer and packet logger mode. All if you want to save your all logs, you can use hyphen l dot slash log. That you can save your all logs details. Thanks for watching the video. If you have any query, please comment and PM me. See you again in my next video.